أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم.
إذا وقعت الواقعة.
When the occurrence occurs.
بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. إذا وقعت الواقعة. You see the rhythm, you know. This is the beauty. Literary beauty. When the event will happen, the event, waqi'ah, means as-sa'ah.
لَيْسَ لِوَقَعَتِهَا كَاذِبَةً.
There is, at its occurrence, no denial.
لَيْسَ لِوَقَعَتِهَا كَاذِبَةً. There's no belying in its happening. It will happen, it will come.
خَافِضَةُ الرَّافِعَةً.
It will bring down some and raise up others.
خافضة رافعة. It will humiliate some and raise some. When this event comes, some people will be humiliated, degraded, and some will be honored and exalted.
إذا رجت الأرض رجا.
When the earth is shaken with convulsion.
إِذَا رُجَّتُ الْأَرْضُ رَجًّا. When the earth will be shaken with a severe shaking.
وَسَّتِ الْجِبَالُ بَسَّا.
And the mountains are broken down, crumbling.
وَبَسَّتِ الْجِبَالُ بَسَّا. And the mountains will be crumbled to pieces and powdered.
فَكَانَتْ هَبَاءً مُنْبَثَّا.
And become dust dispersing.
فَكَانَتْ هَبَاءً مُنْبَثًّا. And they will become like scattered dust.
كُنْتُمْ أَزْوَاجًا ثَلَاثَةً.
And you become of three kinds.
فَكُنْتُمْ أَزْوَاجًا ثَلَاثَةً. And you, O mankind, will be divided into three bands, three groups.
فأصحاب الميمنة ما أصحاب الميمنة.
Then the companions of the right, what are the companions of the right?
فأصحاب الميمنة ما أصحاب الميمنة. So the companions of the right, how happy shall be the companions of the right?
فأصحاب المشأمة ما أصحاب المشأمة.
And the companions of the left, what are companions of the left?
وَأَصْحَابُ الْمَشْأَمَةِ مَا أَصْحَابُ الْمَشْأَمَةِ. And the companions of the left, how wretched shall be the condition of the companions of the left?
وَالسَّابِقُونَ السَّابِقُونَ.
And the forerunners, the forerunners.
وَالسَّابِقُونَ السَّابِقُونَ. And the foremost will be the foremost.
أُولَٰئِكَ الْمُقَرَّبُونَ.
Those are the ones brought near to Allah.
أُولَٰئِكَ الْمُقَرَّبُونَ. They shall be brought very near to the Lord.
فِي جَنَّاتِ النَّعِيمِ.
In the gardens of pleasure.
فِي جَنَّاتِ النَّعِيمِ. In the gardens of bliss.
ثلة من الأولين.
A large company of the former peoples.
ثلة من الأولين. A multitude from the ancients.
وقليل من الآخرين.
And a few of the later peoples.
وقليل من الآخرين. And only a few from the later generations.
على سرر موضونة.
On thrones woven with ornament.
على سرر موضونة. On couches woven with gold and precious stones.
متكئين عليها متقابلين.
Reclining on them, facing each other.
متكئين عليها متقابلين. Reclining on them, facing each other.
يطوف عليهم ولدان مخلدون. يَخْلُدُونَ
There will circulate among them young boys made eternal.
يَتُوفُ عَلَيْهِمْ وِلْدَانُ مُخَلَّدُونَ And there shall pass around them immortal youths.
بِأَكْوَابٍ وَأَبَارِيقَ وَكَأْسٍ مِّن مَّعِينٍ
With vessels, pitchers, and a cup of wine from a flowing spring.
بِأَكْوَابٍ وَأَبَارِيقَ وَكَأْسٍ مِّن مَّعِينٍ With goblets and jugs and a cup from a clear wine. لَا يُصَدَّعُونَ عَنْهَا وَلَا يُنزَفُونَ They will not suffer headiness. Nor will they be intoxicated by that wine.
لا يصدعون عنها ولا ينزفون.
No headache will they have therefrom, nor will they be intoxicated.
وفاكهة مما يتخيرون.
And fruit of what they select.
وفاكهة مما يتخيرون. And such fruits as they will choose and order.
وَلَحْمِ طَيْرٍ مِّمَّا يَشْتَهُونَ
And the meat of fowl from whatever they desire.
وَلَحْمِ طَيْرٍ مِّمَّا يَشْتَهُونَ And the flesh of the fowl, the birds, as they desire.
وَحُورٌ عِينٌ
And for them are fair women with large, beautiful eyes.
وَحُورٌ عِينٌ And there will be wide-eyed houris.
كَأَمْثَالِ اللُّؤْلُؤِ الْمَكْنُونَ
The likenesses of pearls well protected.
كَأَمْثَالِ اللُّؤْلُؤِ الْمَكْنُونَ Like the hidden pearls.
جَزَاءً بما كانوا يعملون
as reward for what they used to do
جزاء بما كانوا يعملون a reward or recompense for what they used to do
لا يسمعون فيها لغوا ولا تأثيما
they will not hear therein ill speech or commission of sin
لا يسمعون فيها لغوا ولا تأثيما They will not listen, they will not have to hear in that, no vain talk, nor of any sin.
إِلَّا قِيلًا سَلَامًا سَلَامًا
Only a saying, peace, peace.
إِلَّا قِيلًا سَلَامًا سَلَامًا Except the saying, peace and peace and peace. These angels will be coming and saluting them, peace. So this was the highest level, Muqarrabun. This was mentioned in Surah Al-Rahman in the end. Here it is the first thing. The mirror image.
وَأَصْحَابُ الْيَمِينِ مَا أَصْحَابُ الْيَمِينِ
The companions of the right. What are the companions of the right?
وَأَصْحَابُ الْيَمِينِ مَا أَصْحَابُ الْيَمِينِ And as far as the companions of the right, how happy shall be the companions of the right? The lower degree of the people of Jannah. That is the highest, Muqarrabun. Now these...
فِي سِدْرٍ مَخْضُودٍ
They will be among lote trees with thorns removed.
فِي سِدْرٍ مَخْضُودٍ Amid thornless lote trees.
وَطَلْحٍ مَنْ
And banana trees layered with fruit.
وَطَلْحٍ مَنْضُودٍ And clustered banana trees.
وَظِلٍّ مَمْدُودٍ
And shade extended.
وَظِلٍّ مَمْدُودٍ And the spreading shade.
وَمَاءٍ مَسْكُوبٍ
And water poured out.
وَمَاءٍ مَسْكُوبٍ And the water flowing.
وَفَاكِهَةٍ كَثِيرَةٍ
And fruit abundant and varied.
وَفَاكِهَةٍ كَثِيرَةٍ And fruits abundant.
لا مقطوعة ولا ممنوعة.
Neither limited to season nor forbidden.
لا مقطوعة ولا ممنوعة. Neither ending nor forbidden.
وفرش مرفوعة.
And upon beds raised high.
وفرش مرفوعة. And couches upraised.
إنا أنشأناهن إنشاء.
Indeed, we have produced the women of paradise in a new creation.
إنا أنشأناهن إنشاء. We have created them, their spouses. But here the word hur doesn't appear. We have created them by special creation.
فجعلناهن أبكارا.
And made them virgins.
فجعلناهن أبكارا. We have made them virgins.
عربا أترابا.
Devoted to their husbands and of equal age.
عربا أترابا. Loving, equals of age.
لأصحاب اليمين.
For the companions of the right who are
لأصحاب اليمين. For the companions of the right.
ثلة من الأولين.
A company of the former peoples.
ثلة من الأولين. A multitude from the ancients.
وثلة من الآخرين.
And a company of the later peoples.
وَسُلَّةٌ مِنَ الْآخِرِينَ. And a multitude from the later generations also. So most of us, if Allah blesses us, can hope to be from among this group. The former group was for the people who were nearer to the time of Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. سُلَّةٌ مِنَ الْأَوَّلِينَ. The Sahaba and Tabi'een. And only very few from the later generations. But as for Ashabul Yameen, multitude from the former, multitude from the later.
أصحاب الشمال ما أصحاب الشمال.
And the companions of the left, what are the companions of the left?
وأصحاب الشمال ما أصحاب الشمال. And the companions of the left, how wretched shall be the companions of the left?
في سموم وحميم.
They will be in scorching fire and scalding water.
في سموم, in the burning winds, وحميم, in boiling waters.
وظل من يحموم.
And a shade of black smoke.
وظل من يحموم, and the shade of dark smoke.
لا بارد ولا كريم.
Neither cool nor beneficial.
لا بارد ولا كريم. Neither cool nor pleasant.
إنهم كانوا قبل ذلك مترفين.
Indeed they were before that indulging in affluence.
إنهم كانوا قبل ذلك مترفين. Surely They were before coming here in the year after in the world, they were affluent, they were rich.
وَكَانُوا يُصِرُّونَ عَلَى الْحِنْثِ الْعَظِيمِ.
And they used to persist in the great violation.
وَكَانُوا يُصِرُّونَ عَلَى الْحِنْثِ الْعَظِيمِ. And they used to persist in the greatest sin, that is shirk.
وَكَانُوا يَقُولُونَ أَإِذَا مِتْنَا وَكُنَّا تُرَابًا وَعِظَامًا أَإِنَّا لَمَبْعُوثُونَ.
And they used to say, when we die and become dust and bones, are we indeed to be resurrected?
وَكَانُوا يَقُولُونَ. And they used to say, أَإِذَا مِتْنَا وَكُنَّا تُرَابًا. When we shall die and we shall become only dust, wa'izaman, and bones, aina la mabusoon? Shall we be resurrected?
أَوَآبَاؤُنَا الْأَوَّلُونَ
And our forefathers as well?
أَوَآبَاؤُنَا الْأَوَّلُونَ And also our ancient fathers? They'll be resurrected?
قُلْ إِنَّ الْأَوَّلِينَ وَالْآخِرِينَ
Say, O Muhammad, indeed, the former and later peoples.
قُلْ Say to them, O Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, إِنَّ الْأَوَّلِينَ وَالْآخِرِينَ Verily, the ancients and those of later generations.
لَمَجْمُوعُونَ إِلَى مِيقَاتِ يَوْمٍ مَعْلُومٍ
Are to be gathered together for the appointment of a known day.
لَمَجْمُوعُونَ They will all be gathered إِلَى مِيقَاتِ يَوْمٍ مَعْلُومٍ At the appointed time of the known day.
ثُمَّ إِنَّكُمْ أَيُّهَا الضَّالُّونَ الْمُكَذِّبُونَ
Then indeed you, O those astray who are deniers.
ثُمَّ إِنَّكُمْ أَيُّهَا الضَّالُّونَ الْمُكَذِّبُونَ Then surely you, O the erring ones, belying people.
لَآكِلُونَ مِنْ شَجَرٍ
We'll be eating from trees of zakum.
لَآكِلُونَ مِنْ شَجَرٍ مِنْ زَقُّوم You'll have to eat from the tree of zakum.
فَمَالِئُونَ مِنْهَا الْبُطُونَ
And filling with it your bellies.
فَمَالِئُونَ مِنْهَا الْبُطُونَ And you'll have to fill your bellies with it.
فَشَارِبُونَ عَلَيْهِ مِنَ الْحَمِيمِ
And drinking on top of it from scalding water.
فَشَارِبُونَ عَلَيْهِ مِنَ الْحَمِيمِ And then you shall drink on top of that boiling water. فَشَارِبُونَ شُرْبَ الْهِيمِ And you'll be drinking in...
فَشَارِبُونَ شُرْبَ الْهِيمِ
And will drink as the drinking of thirsty camels.
فَشَارِبُونَ شُرْبَ الْهِيمِ And you'll be drinking it as the drinking of a thirsty camel.
هَذَا نُزُلُهُمْ يَوْمَ الدِّينِ
That is their accommodation on the day of recompense.
هَذَا نُزُلُهُمْ يَوْمَ الدِّينِ This will be the hospitality offered to them on the day of recompense. Now, come the creation, majesty of the creation of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, which we find in the first section of Surah Ar-Rahman. Here it is coming in the latest.
نَحْنُ خَلَقْنَاكُمْ فَلَوْلَا تُصَدِّقُونَ
We have created you, so why do you not believe?
نَحْنُ خَلَقْنَاكُمْ فَلَوْلَا تُصَدِّقُونَ We have created you. Why do you not admit the truth and believe in the messenger and the resurrection?
أَفَرَأَيْتُمْ مَا تُمْنُونَ
Have you seen that which you emit?
أَفَرَأَيْتُمْ مَا تُمْنُونَ Do you consider the human semen which you emit?
أَأَنْتُمْ تَخْلُقُونَهُ أَمْ نَحْنُ الْخَالِقُونَ
Is it you who creates it, or are we the creator?
أَنْتُمْ تَخْلُقُونَهُ أَمْ نَحْنُ الْخَالِقُونَ Do you create them, or we are the creators? Who creates them in the wombs of their mothers? You just emitted the semen, and that's all. What's your role? Who creates them? أَنْتُمْ تَخْلُقُونَهُ Are you shaping them from one shape to other? أَمْ نَحْنُ الْخَالِقُونَ Now there are going to be several questions like this. And after each such question, we should reply, بَلْ أَنْتَ يَا رَبْ No, no. Oh, our Lord, you do it. Not us. We don't do it. It's your deed.
نَحْنُ قَدَّرْنَا بَيْنَكُمُ الْمَوْتَ وَمَا نَحْنُ بِمَسْبُوقِينَ
We have decreed death among you, and we are not to be outdone.
نحن قدرنا بينكم الموت وما نحن بمسبوقين. We have ordained among you your death, and we are not be overcome.
على أن نبدل أمثالكم وننشئكم فيما لا تعلمون.
In that we will change your likenesses and produce you in that form which you do not know.
على أن نبدل أمثالكم, that we may change your forms. وننشئكم فيما لا تعلمون, and we create you again in forms you know not. You know, when we die, these bodies of ours will be disintegrated. Now new bodies will be given, not these bodies. These bodies are ever changing. This body of mine today, it's not the same body that it was yesterday. Many of my cells have died, new have been created. My blood, how many millions of the red blood corpuscles have died? New have been created. So there's a continuous change going on. Then I was young, of robust health. Now I'm old, gray hair. So actually this body will disintegrate. Another body will be given with another physical loss. And here it is said, Numbadjala amsalakum, but they will be like you. But Allah will create them. And nunshiyakum fi ma la ta'lamun. Now that form that you'll get for the hereafter, you can't understand.
وَلَقَدْ عَلِمْتُمُ النَّشْأَةَ الْأُولَى فَلَوْلَا تَذَكَّرُونَ.
And you have already known the first creation. So will you not remember?
وَلَقَدْ عَلِمْتُمُ النَّشْأَةَ الْأُولَى. But you have known absolutely the first creation. From a sperm drop to a full human being, فَلَوْلَا تَذَكَّرُونَ. So why don't you get the admonishing that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, who created from the sperm drop a full man, even Socrates and Plato and Alexander the Great and so on and so forth, from that drop of sperm, why can't He create again the like of them? Now number two.
أَفَرَأَيْتُمْ مَا تَحْرُثُونَ.
And have you seen that seed which you sow?
أَفَرَأَيْتُمْ مَا تَحْرُثُونَ. Have you considered that which you sow in the field?
أَأَنْتُمْ تَزْرَعُونَهُ أَمْ نَحْنُ الزَّارِعُونَ.
Is it you who makes it grow, or are we the grower?
أَأَنْتُمْ تَزْرَعُونَهُ أَمْ نَحْنُ الزَّارِعُونَ. Do you make them grow? Or we do it? What do you do? You have sown the seed. That's all. Who is making it grow? Have you any contribution? Bal anta ya Rab. Bal anta ya Rab. Oh Lord, you do it.
لو نشاءُ لجعلناهُ حُطامًا فظلتم تفكهون.
If we willed, we could make it dry debris, and you would remain in wonder.
لو نشاءُ لجعلناهُ حُطامًا. If we will, we could make it a chaff. فظلتم تفكهون, and then you will remain lamenting.
إِنَّا لَمُغْرَمُونَ.
Saying, indeed, we are now in debt.
إِنَّا لَمُغْرَمُونَ. We have been laden with debts. We had invested so much in this, and this is gone, destroyed.
بَلْ نَحْنُ مَحْرُومُونَ.
Rather, we have been deprived.
بَلْ نَحْنُ مَحْرُومُونَ. Nay, we have been deprived. Number three.
أَفَرَأَيْتُمُ الْمَاءَ الَّذِي تَشْرَبُونَ.
And have you seen the water that you drink?
أَفَرَأَيْتُمُ الْمَاءَ الَّذِي تَشْرَبُونَ. Have you ever considered this water that you drink?
أَأَنْتُمْ أَنْزَلْتُمُوهُ مِنَ الْمُزْنِ أَمْ نَحْنُ الْمُنْزِلُونَ.
Is it you who brought it down from the clouds, or is it we who bring it down?
أَنْتُمْ أَنْزَلْتُمُوهُ مِنَ الْمُزْنِ أَمْ نَحْنُ الْمُنْزِلُونَ. Have you sent it down from the clouds, or we are the senders? بل أنت يا رب. Oh Lord, it's you, not us.
لو نشاء جعلناه أجاجا فلولا تشكرون.
If we willed, we could make it bitter. So why are you not grateful?
لو نشاء جعلناه أجاجا. Had we willed, we would have made it bitter. فلولا تشكرون. Why don't you thank us? Number 4. أَفَرَأَيْتُمُ النَّارَ الَّتِي تُورُونَ. Do you consider the fire that you kindle?
أَفَرَأَيْتُمُ النَّارَ الَّتِي تُورُونَ.
And have you seen the fire that you ignite?
أَفَرَأَيْتُمُ النَّارَ الَّتِي تُورُونَ. Do you consider the fire that you kindle?
أأنتم أنشأتم شجرتها أم نحن المنشئون.
Is it you who produced its tree or are we the producer?
أأنتم أنشأتم شجرتها أم نحن المنشئون. Have you grown the trees for that or we have done this? بل أنت يا رب.
نحن جعلناها تذكرة ومتاعا للمقوين.
We have made it a reminder and provision for the travelers.
نحن جعلناها تذكرة. We have made it a sign, a reminder, ومتاعا للمقوين, and boon for the dwellers of the desert. In the desert there is a special plant. By rubbing the branches, green branches, fire comes out. And the same, you know, bamboo trees, when they are young, if you rub them, fire comes out. So from green trees, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, this is mentioned Surah Yasin also and here also.
فَسَبِّحْ بِاسْمِ رَبِّكَ الْعَظِيمِ.
So exalt the name of your Lord, the Most Great.
فَسَبِّحْ بِاسْمِ رَبِّكَ الْعَظِيمِ. So you, O Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, glorify the name of your Lord who is great.
فَلَا أُقْسِمُ بِمَوَاقِعِ النُّجُومِ.
Then I swear by the setting of the stars.
فَلَا أُقْسِمُ بِمَوَاقِعِ النُّجُومِ. Now here are 8 ayat regarding Quran. Very stern, very stiff. I told you that was in the beginning, 4. Ar-Rahman, علم القرآن, خلق الإنسان, علمه البيان. So that he should be able to express and teach and propagate Quran. He gave him the faculty of bayan, so that he should propagate and convey the knowledge and wisdom of this Quran. Now, فَلَا أُقْسِمُ بِمَوَاقِعِ النُّجُومِ. Nay, I swear by the places of the setting of the stars.
وَإِنَّهُ لَقَسَمٌ لَوْ تَعْلَمُونَ عَظِيمٌ.
And indeed, it is an oath, if you could know, most great.
وَإِنَّهُ لَقَسَمٌ لَوْ تَعْلَمُونَ عَظِيمٌ. And this is a mighty oath, only if you could know. This is very important. Today we can know. But when Quran was coming down, people couldn't know what it means. Now we have the concept of black holes in the space. With stars, they shrunk, become a point, and there is a hole. Everything which passes thereby, it is drawn into it and finished. These are the black holes in the space. Full galaxies have already disappeared. So this is فَلَا أُقْسِمُ بِمَوَاقِعِ النُّجُومِ. See the way Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is taking this oath. No, I swear by the places where the stars go down. وَإِنَّهُ لَقَسَمٌ لَوْ تَعْلَمُونَ عَظِيمٌ. Only if you could know, this is a very mighty oath.
إِنَّهُ لَقُرْآنٌ كَرِيمٌ.
Indeed, it is a noble Quran.
إِنَّهُ لَقُرْآنٌ كَرِيمٌ. And now what? On what this oath? Verily this Quran. This is a very honorable Quran.
في كتاب مكنون.
In a register well protected.
كتاب مكنون. It is in the hidden book. This is not Quran. This is a copy of Quran. The real Quran. وإنه في أم الكتاب لدينا لعلي حكيم. سورة الدخان. We have read already. The real book is there. في أم الكتاب. And then we shall read in the last part. في لوح محفوظ. بل هو قرآن مجيد. في لوح محفوظ. The protected, preserved tablet. And here it is. إنه لقرآن كريم في كتاب مكنون.
لا يمسه إلا المطهرون.
None touch it except the purified.
لا يمسه إلا المطهرون. Nobody can touch it but the only most purified people. Who are they? They are the angels. This is the book over there with Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala in his presence. Who can touch them? Touch that book? The angels. Absolutely free of sin. Absolutely free of sin. Mutahharoon. Who have been purified. Now from this ayah, a legal question has been derived, legal issue, that we shouldn't touch Quran except when we are pure with wuzu. This is correct. But this ayah means something else. This is referring to that Quran. This can be touched only by the most pure and the highest level, Malaikatul Muqarrabun. Only they can touch it. بِأَيْدِي سَفَرَةٍ كِرَامٍ بَرَرَةٍ. In the last part again we shall have it, the mention of it. إِنَّهُ لَقُرْآنٌ كَرِيمٌ فِي كِتَابٍ مَمْنُونٌ لَا يَمَسُّهُ إِلَّا الْمُطَهَّرُونَ. And there is another meaning of this, لَا يَمَسُّهُ إِلَّا الْمُطَهَّرُونَ. Nobody can reach the essence of Quran unless he has purified himself. You might have remembered it. Just as the Quran is there on the tape, tape recorder, tape, it can be in my mind, in somebody's mind, some hafiz's tongue. But that doesn't mean he has the Quran. One might be a scholar, can write books and books and books on Quran, but he doesn't touch the nucleus of Quran. Cannot go. To go to the nucleus of Quran, to the inner meaning of Quran, you have to purify yourself first. That is why we find in Quran, first tazkiya and then ta'aleem. هُوَ الَّذِي بَعَثَ فِي الْأُمِّيِّينَ رَسُولًا مِّنْهُمْ يَتْلُوَ عَلَيْهِمْ آيَاتِهِ وَيُزَكِّيهِمْ وَيُعَلِّمُهُمُ الْكِتَابَ وَالْحِكْمَةِ. Tazkiya must precede education. Otherwise you will have gathered a lot of education, a lot of information in your brain, the memory of your computer, but to no avail, you won't be able to absorb it into the depths of your personality. For that you have to purify yourself first. لَا يَمَسُّهُ إِلَّا الْمُطَهَّرُونَ. There is a couplet of Allama Iqbal, I don't remember the first sentence. It says that although the angel comes and takes away your life, tere wujood ke markaz se dur rehta hai. The angel cannot touch. Farishta maut ka chhuta hai go badan tera. Tere wujood ke markaz se dur rehta hai. You might be, you know, learning Quran and this and that, but you know the heart of Quran, the essence of Quran, that you can't touch unless you have purified your intentions. Lillahiyat. To live for God, to die for God. Man ahabba lillahi wa abghada lillahi wa ata lillahi wa mana lillahi faqad istakmala al-iman. The very famous hadith. Whomsoever, if he gives something, he gives for the pleasure of Allah. If he holds back something, he holds back for the pleasure of Allah. If he loves someone, he loves only for the pleasure of Allah. If he hates someone, he hates him only for the pleasure of Allah, not for his own nafs. So such a person has completed his iman. فَقَدْ اسْتَكْمَلَ الْإِيمَانِ اللَّهُمَّ جَعَلْنَا مِنْهُمْ. All our actions to be motivated only by the love of Allah. No other motivation. If I give something to my own body, this is because Allah has said that this is the right of your body. وَإِنَّ لِنَفْسِكَ عَلَيْكَ حَقًّا. Your own nafs has also a right on you. One thing is that I am giving it to my nafs because my nafs demands, and I love my nafs. So I am obeying the demand of my nafs and providing it with it. The other is that my Lord has fixed the right of my nafs also on me. So I have to cater to its need. The motivation is changed. Although you might be doing the same thing, but the motivation is changed absolutely. فَلَا أُقْسِمُ بِمَوَاقِعِ النُّجُومِ وَإِنَّهُ لَقَسَمٌ لَوْ تَعْلَمُونَ عَظِيمٌ إِنَّهُ لَقُرْآنٌ كَرِيمٌ فِي كِتَابٍ مَكْنُونٍ لَا يَمَسُّهُ إِلَّا الْمُطَهَّرُونَ.
تنزيل من رب العالمين.
It is a revelation from the Lord of the worlds.
تنزيل من رب العالمين. Its revelation and sending down is from the Lord of all the worlds.
أَفَبِهَذَا الْحَدِيثِ أَنْتُمْ مُدْهِنُونَ.
Then is it to this statement that you are indifferent?
أَفَبِهَذَا الْحَدِيثِ أَنْتُمْ مُدْهِنُونَ. Now this is a question, piercing question. What? So is this the recital, this bounty of Allah that you are taking lightly? Can't learn Arabic to understand this book. How much importance have you given to this book? Can't learn Arabic. So as to be able to read it directly with your own eyes. How much time do you devote to understand this book? أَفَ بِهَذَا الْحَدِيثِ أَنْتُمْ مُدْهِنُونَ. Mudahanat, not paying it its due. You know, I started my movement in 1965 with a booklet, Musalmanu par Qurani Majid ke Hukuk, the obligations Muslims owe to Quran. It's the most fundamental pamphlet with which I started my mission. It's now 35 years back. What are the rights of Quran over us? Do we fulfill? What's the value which we attach to Quran? أَفَ بِهَذَا الْحَدِيثِ أَنْتُمْ مُدْهِنُونَ.
وَتَجْعَلُونَ رِزْقَكُمْ أَنَّكُمْ تُكَذِّبُونَ.
And make the thanks for your provision that you deny the provider.
وَتَجْعَلُونَ رِزْقَكُمْ أَنَّكُمْ تُكَذِّبُونَ. And you have decided that your portion from it will be that you are denying it. If you are not fulfilling the rights of Quran over you, you are denying Quran. Had you really believed that this is Allah's word, would you take it so lightly? If a letter comes to you from President Clinton, how do you feel? This book, love from Allah, is there, placed on some high place in your house. You have learnt everything, all the trades, business and computer and this and that, and engineering and medicine, not Quran. وَتَجَلُونَ رِزْتَكُمْ أَنَّكُمْ تُكَذِّبُونَ. This is belying Quran by action. By tongue you say, I believe in Quran, this is the word of Allah. But your action, your attitude, your behavior says you don't believe it. Otherwise you couldn't have taken it so indifferently and so lightly.
فلولا إذا بلغت الحلقوم.
Then why, when the soul at death reaches the throat?
فلولا إذا بلغت الحلقوم. So why then? When the soul reaches of the throat of the dying person, when a person is dying, you know, and then here in this throat, a special type of sound comes out from here. Gargaras. When the soul reaches up to the throat of the dying.
وَأَنْتُمْ حِينَئِذٍ تَنْظُرُونَ.
And you are at that time looking on.
وَأَنْتُمْ حِينَئِذٍ تَنْظُرُونَ. And at that time, you are watching him. Your father is going before your eyes. He's going. Can you save him from the death? You are seeing, you are standing, can't do anything. Your beloved son, maybe the only son, is going. Someone is there taking it away from you. Can you take him back? فَلَوْلَا إِذَا بَلَغَتِ الْحُلْقُومِ وَأَنْتُمْ هِنَا إِذِنْ تَنْظُرُونَ. You are there seeing, watching.
وَنَحْنُ أَقْرَبُ إِلَيْهِ مِنْكُمْ وَلَكِنْ لَا تُبْصِرُونَ.
And our angels are nearer to him than you, but you do not see.
وَنَحْنُ أَقْرَبُ إِلَيْهِ مِنْكُمْ وَلَكِنْ لَا تُبْصِرُونَ. At that time, we are nearer to him than you, but you can't see. The angels have already come to receive him, but you can't see them.
فَلَوْلَا إِن كُنْتُمْ غَيْرَ مَدِينِينَ.
Then why do you not, if you are not to be recompensed?
فَلَوْلَا إِن كُنْتُمْ غَيْرَ مَدِينِينَ. Then why, if you are not obligated to us, you are not subordinate to us.
تَرْجِعُونَهَا إِن كُنْتُمْ صَادِقِينَ.
Bring it back, if you should be truthful.
تَرْجِعُونَهَا إِن كُنْتُمْ صَادِقِينَ. Why don't you bring it back if you are truthful? Bring the life of your father, bring the life of your son. Do you have any authority? No. You are totally subjected to us. لائی حیات آئے قضا لے چلی چلے. اپنی خوشی سے آئے نہ اپنی خوشی چلے. It was the decree by the decree of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala.
فَأَمَّا إِن كَانَ مِنَ الْمُقَرَّبِينَ.
And if the deceased was of those brought near to Allah.
فَأَمَّا إِن كَانَ مِنَ الْمُقَرَّبِينَ. Now the three groups, a lasting mention is made. So if the one who dies before your eyes, if he be of those from Muqarrabeen who are going to be very near to Lord.
فَرَوْحٌ وَرَيْحَانٌ وَجَنَّةُ نَعِيمٌ.
Then for him is rest and bounty and a garden of pleasure.
فَرَوْحٌ وَرَيْحَانٌ وَجَنَّةُ نَعِيمٌ. For them there will be rest and ease and garden of bliss.
وَأَمَّا إِن كَانَ مِنْ أَصْحَابِ الْيَمِينَ.
And if he was of the companions of the right.
وَأَمَّا إِن كَانَ مِنْ أَصْحَابِ الْيَمِينَ. And if he is one of the companions of the right.
فسلام لك من أصحاب اليمين.
Then the angels will say, peace for you, you are from the companions of the right.
فسلام لك من أصحاب اليمين. Then be in peace regarding the companions of the right. They will also be in comfort. You don't have to worry for them.
وأما إن كان من المكذبين الضالين.
But if he was of the deniers who were astray.
وأما إن كان من المكذبين الضالين. That as for who? As for him who was from among the liars and astraying ones, gone astray and belying the revelation of Allah and the message of the Messenger.
فَنُزُلٌ مِّنْ حَمِيمٍ.
Then for him is accommodation of scalding water.
فَنُزُلٌ مِّنْ حَمِيمٍ. So then the hospitality will begin with boiling water.
وَتَصْلِيَةُ جَحِيمٍ.
And burning in hellfire.
فَتَصْلِيَةُ جَحِيمٍ. And then the roasting in the hellfire.
إن هذا لهو حق اليقين.
Indeed, this is the true certainty.
إن هذا لهو حق اليقين. Believe it, surely this is the truth of certainty. It is no stories. It's not the fables of the ancients. It's reality. It will happen.
فسبح باسم ربك العظيم.
So exalt the name of your Lord, the Most Great.
فسبح باسم ربك العظيم. So glorify the name of your Lord, the Mighty. سبحان ربي العظيم.